Emil Hirsch on the set of The Darkest Hour in Moscow.
Filming in Moscow has been a great challenge, a great adventure.
We shot in the middle of Red Square as the sun was going down. It was pretty incredible.
Welcome to Moscow.
Look at this place.
One, two, three.
Moscow really does play a character in the film.
It's completely unique. There's no other city in the world that looks like it.
This wasn't just Moscow. New York, London, Paris, Tokyo, all reported invisible invaders.
They came here with a plan.
The aliens, when they attack people, they shred them.
They destroy our particles. That's what they feed off of.
They can see us, but we can't see them.
There's this kind of like horror element of where are these aliens?
Get inside!
The way it lit up that cop car, electricity gives it away.
They start to learn more and more about the aliens as they go along.
What do they want?
Energy, electricity.
Oh my God.
And they eventually employ these light bulbs as these alarm signals for the aliens coming.
Go, go!
And they have put together this microwave gun, and it ends up disabling aliens' shields.
Do it!
Sean knows that he's got to take risks if he wants to keep surviving.
We're going to fight the hell back.
There is this kind of incredible tension. How do they get out of Moscow?
This film will offer a ton of bullets and explosions, and it's going to feel like an adventure in a very foreign place.